Welcome back to ECW. At this time, Taz and I are joined for this matchup by a member of the famous Armstrong Wrestling family. Brad Armstrong is here to lend us his expertise for this matchup.
Thank you very much, Joey. It's a pleasure to be sitting between two legends.
Legends? I'm not that old. Come
hey,
on,
the
Brad.
Suplex machine. I know you, pal.
See, Matt Stryker right there in the middle. Very hated man.
To
lovely
say the least.
Sweater. Lovely sweater he's wearing.
You like the Argyle, do you, Brad?
No.
Well, last week here on ECW,
ladies and gentlemen, this ball here has less bounce and more rolls. But seriously, look.
Balls Mahoney had heard enough of Matt Stryker and is pontificating.
Well, that's how Balls is. You know, oh! But Matt Stryker, not a dummy, very intelligent individual.
What's the matter?
Did he learn that as a school teacher? Is that what he taught the kids?
Balls!
I'm not quite sure. I bet I never teach him like this guy. Nice blow, kick to the groin right there. Brought down the very rough and tumble caveman-like Balls Mahoney.
And speaking of Captain Caveman.
His body's set for one fall. Approaching the ring from Nutley, New Jersey. Weighing 310
pounds. Whoa.
Yeah, check this out. He's not wasting any time.
Oh, no doubt about it. Balls Mahoney all over Stryker. Had a week to think about it.
He's probably mad about that sweater Stryker's got on.
Oh, you don't like, why do the Balls have all the sweater like that? You?
I'm wondering who does Balls laundry.
Get up! I don't know.
Nobody.
Curious.
How about nobody? Yeah. Ever. Never.
Now, Stryker's from your neck of the woods, right, Taz?
I don't have woods by me. That's like concrete streets and buildings. But yeah, he's from the area.
Yeah,
where are you from, anyway?
Yeah, I'm from down south, pal. Don't worry about
that. Like Alabama, Arkansas, one of those type things? You got a little twang going on there.
Yeah.
Twang.
Whoa, boot in the mush.
Yes. So where are you from? Watch out.
I'm from Georgia.
Balls Mahoney eats the top turnbuckle.
Georgia, okay.
Yeah.
I hear you. So what's the deal? What are you doing here?
Well, I came to be with you guys. Are you kidding? I didn't want to miss a match like this. Look at that.
Well, you came to the right spot. You want some smash mouth. That's the way it rolls in ECW. You see Matt Stryker.
He really put his foot in his mouth right there.
Yeah, he did. Yes, he did. But Matt Stryker's a genius. He's a very intelligent individual, but talks down.
Hold on, cover!
Kind of talks down to everybody else that's not as intelligent at him.
What did he teach anyway? What subject?
I don't know.
History?
I don't know.
If he don't get on to balls really hard, brother, he's going to be history.
So you think he should
wait
get on
balls? Wait a minute, behind the referee's back now. The Argyle sweater is gone, but now Stryker using the tape to strangle the Neanderthal Balls Mahoney. Cover!
Wait a minute. Well, now you see Stryker not stopping a bit, keeping the offense on balls.
Stryker on top again. Look at this, Stryker, time and time again, wisely trying to get that pinfall.
He knows if he don't get on him hard now, he's not going to win this match. He needs to get it while he can.
So that's the expertise that Joey said you're going to bring here to the table? Come on.
Hey, Taz, are you taking a shot at me? Huh?
I don't know, man.
Come on, pal. I came to watch some wrestling. You taking a shot at me?
No, don't get hot. I'm just talking.
No, I'm not hot.
Are you getting crazy? I know.
No, I'm not hot. Are you even speaking English?
Yes, it is English. English.
You're mangling the language over there, pal.
I mean, please, you got to get back to that Waffle House. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'll go to the Waffle House. But right now, Matt Stryker's got him scattered, smothered, and covered, it looks like.
Yes, he does.
Balls Mahoney definitely smothered and covered right now as Stryker trying to perhaps rip the arm out of the socket. Mahoney with a handful of tights of his own.
Yeah, no doubt. See, and
this guy Balls is nuts. I can tell it.
He's nuts. Oh, that was funny. Comic stylings of Brad. Thank you, Brad. That's very funny. I like that.
Thank
Balls
you very much.
Like, get it. Oh!
Nice maneuver.
That was nasty right there. That will take your neck apart quick.
Oh, there's a close fist. That's good wrestling right there, buddy.
Well, nothing wrong with that. It's all good in the hood. Oof. That's how we roll, baby. Balls Mahoney. Uh-oh. There we go. Watch. Big one. Not this time. Wait a minute.
Change it last week. Stryker trying to go low again. Balls Mahoney beats Stryker to the puncher. The kick, I guess.
Yeah, watch out. Heads up.
Nice. He's got to go for a cover right there. He's got to go for a cover.
You think?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. Thank you, Captain Obvious. All right, anyway, Balls Mahoney now going to the top. I'm still libertarian.
Yeah, I see that.
The obvious. Well, anyway, not for nothing.
Balls on the top rope.
Yeah. Matt's in trouble. Stryker, what's up?
Oh.
Balls Mahoney went for all but missed.
That almost wrecked him.
Yeah, I wouldn't have mind seeing Stryker get crushed. What the hell?
Oh! That's the golden rule.
What?
The golden rule.
Never seen that one before. That's brand new, the golden rule. And the school teacher schooled them.
The winner of this match,
right.
Matt Stryker.
Well, that is the first time we've seen Matt Stryker's golden rule here on ECW. Unfortunately, his first victim, Balls Mahoney.
I'll tell you what, Matt Stryker got it done with his brain right there.
It's a history-making night as you, the ECW fans, will vote for who will challenge Bobby Lashley for the ECW World Title in 2 weeks. RVD, Sabu, or Test?
Actually been brought here to explain to you ECW fans why I deserve